In John 3:16 it says, "For God so loved the world that he gave us his only son, and our sins would be unfurled while the Lord sacrificed his son. And if we also give all our lives to Jesus Christ, then we shall eternally live. So lift up your hearts, O people, and follow the Lord. Reach out and hold on to his guiding hand. Rejoice, rejoice, O Christian, and live by his word. And all of us will live together in the promised land." In his word it also says, he watches over us all, even if we stray away and stumble or fall. He'll pick you right back up again and send you on your way, saying, "Go forth with open hearts and witness and pray." So lift up your hearts, O people, and follow the Lord. Reach out and hold on to his guiding hand. Rejoice, rejoice, O Christian, and live by his word. And all of us will live together in the promised land. Come on, all of his people, let yourselves be heard. Go tell your brothers and your sisters and spread the word, saying, "Lift up your hearts, people, and follow the Lord. Reach out and hold on to his guiding hand. Rejoice, rejoice, O Christian, and live by his word. And all of us will live together in the promised land. And all of us will live together in the promised land. And all of us will live together in the promised land."